We're back with Dan from Ashdown, and he has some fantastic new bass pedals. This is a first for you, isn't it?
Oh, we've done pedals in the past. The majority of them have been donned with our VU meter, but this is kind of the first time we've done a professional range of
this kind of style
high-end
pedal.
All 18 volts, all made in England, and there's four of the wonderful little pedals, three of which are compressors. Variable different compressions. We have a signature one called the Macchiato compressor, which is with a gentleman called Guy Pratt, bass player extraordinaire from various different guises, from David Gilmour to Pink Floyd to currently doing the Saucerful of Secrets tour with Nick Mason. And it's a very simple fixed ratio compressor with a three band bass, middle and treble, variable kind of EQ section that works within that. It comes with a subsonic filter, which enables your speakers to work a little bit more efficiently, getting rid of unwanted frequencies that can drain a lot of power from your amplifier for not a lot of response. Two other compressors, the Studio Comp and the Velvet Comp. Again, they kind of do exactly what they say on the tin. One is a studio-grade compressor, the other is a nice velvety compressor.
What's that triple shot on the end? That looks interesting.
I was getting to the triple shot. It's funny to say that. It grabs the attention of everyone. It's a three-band variable drive pedal. So you have three bands of variable distortion, all with effectable levels. So on this, we've got the dark, medium, and light roast. Each one affects each one. So dark is the bass, medium is the middle, and light is the treble.
Nice and quirky.
A little bit. And with the roast option, you can roast those specific frequencies to your desired kind of effect. And everyone has a different blend of distortion that they'd prefer. So this is kind of the ultimate blendable drive pedal, really. Made in England, and it's awesome.
We say they're all made in England?
Yes, they are, indeed. They're absolutely incredible. And they're going to be shipping around about probably the end of beginning of February.
Not long at all.
No, not long at all.
What's the kind of price point on these guys as well? Go to pmtonline.co.uk to get the price, because they are brand new, and let's just do that.
But I think they're going to be around about the $249 mark.
For a handmade in England pedal.
Absolutely, it's there's a lot that goes into them, and we're very happy with the product. And to add to the line, we also have the Type 23, which is a three-band variable envelope filter that you can adjust accordingly. You have a little dim switch on the bottom of the pedal that you can adjust the filters, and it's all explained within the user manual.
Nice and reassuringly weighty as well.
Absolutely, it's not going to fall off your pedal board, but it's not going to take up too much space that you're going to be put off by putting it on your pedal board in the first instance. So we're very happy with them, and it's the Ashdown Pro FX range of pedals.